The top G is the greatest kickboxer of all time, and one of his best attributes are his head kicks. Whoa! In order to throw higher kicks, you need to have adequate hip strength and hip mobility. So for higher kicks, you need to stretch the hip adductors and hamstrings and strengthen the hip abductors and hip flexors.